Got to get a stop and a block here. It's going to be Atlanta ball. Up to Clarendon. Two-possession game. And it's a one-possession game. Three-pointer for Clarendon.
Responsibility on her shoulder. She's capable. We saw what she did in Indiana, winning a championship there.
Clarendon off the window.
Clarendon, nice drive.
Strong moves.
Hayes has done not much so far, and that is plus one. A foul called on the Mystics.
An unselfish play by Brianna Stewart, finding the open player. She's got 24 points,
ooh,
but she found the
move.
Open.
Oh, Clarendon. Ooh, the shimmy shake and go to the rack.
Seattle, they needed that three. They have not been sharp at all from deep. Just 2 of 9, including that one.
Clarendon.
13.7 rebounds for Tina Charles in this first half. Clarendon trying to answer. She does. End of foul.
You don't really know what stress feels like at this point.
Clarendon gets to the glass.
Layshia's got 16. And works it down against Vandersloot. Layshia up and in. Now, you mentioned Tabitha on the open about how well Clarendon has been doing distributing the basketball.
In the fourth quarter, Elizabeth the screen and roll with Clarendon. Layshia's runner drops in. First basket.
In it, and Sugar Rogers, when she gets hot, she can shoot it with the best of them.
Oh, nice pass to Elizabeth Williams. Layshia Clarendon with a no-looker. Here in 13.
That's right.
Tiffany Hayes. Gives to Clarendon.
And it's won by Atlanta. Hayes fires it ahead. Clarendon floats it home. That's 7 for Layshia.
Game. Sykes, another rookie. Williams offensive board. Clarendon, second chance, knocks it down from the foul line.
Nice job kicking it out. I assume she'd probably go up with that shot, but she found Clarendon.
With Richard and friendly rivalry.
Layshia Clarendon lines up the three, and this is suddenly a 6-point game.
Secure the defensive rebound. They're smaller, but quicker and faster.
A three for Clarendon.